Exercise problems. From exercise 2.5, you have this word problem which is related to addition, subtraction of decimal numbers. You can see here, Dinesh went from place A to place B, and from there to place C. Here we have one person, Dinesh. He started from place A and travel to place B, and then from there means from place B to place C. So you need to decode the given data in this way, and you have to box them so that it will be easy for you. So Dinesh went from place A to B, then from there to C, and they also given some distances also here. A is 7.5 kilometers. A is 7.5 kilometers from B. That means this is 7.5 kilometers. And B is 12.7 kilometers from C. 12.7 kilometers from C. So now, again one more person they are talking about. Ayub. Ayub went from place A to place D. A to D. And from there to place C, means from D to place C. So he travelled A to D, then D to C. You can observe both Dinesh and Ayub, their final destination is point C only. So, but they travelled in different ways. A to B, then B to C. Dinesh travelled A to D, then D to C, Ayub travelled. So, D is 9.3 kilometers from A. So, D is 9.3 kilometers from A. And C is 11.8 kilometers from D. C is 11.8 kilometers from D. So this is the given data. So now you have to find, what did they ask? Who traveled more and by how much? So who traveled? To find who traveled more, first of all we need to find out the distances traveled by them. So Dinesh, distance traveled by Dinesh. How he travelled? A to B, then again B to C. A to B we have the distance is 7.5 kilometers, plus B to C we have distance as 12.7 kilometers. You have to add these two. Addition of decimal numbers already you have learnt. You need to write the decimal under the decimal, and you need to add the normal addition. It is 12, 10, 2, and here decimal 20.2 kilometers. Again one more person is distance traveled by Ayub. How he traveled? A to D, then D to C. A to D, then D to C. The distance from A to D is given 9.3 kilometers, plus distance from D to C is given 11.8 kilometers. You can add this is 11.10, 11, 21.1 kilometers. And also they asked one more question, who traveled more? So by seeing these two we can say who traveled more. Also they asked by how much. When they asked by how much, you need to definitely be ready with the difference also. Difference between those two distances is 21.1 minus 20.2, and you know how to subtract. From this you can directly subtract 20.2. Then you can borrow, so this becomes 0. Here you will get as 1, that means 11. 11 minus 2, which is 9.00. So 0.9 kilometers or 900 meters also you can write, if they asked you to write as meters. Therefore, who traveled more? Ayub traveled more. Therefore, Ayub traveled more distance by 0.9 kilometers. Next question, ninth question in this exercise is, how much less is 28 kilometers than 42.6 kilometers? In the question itself, you were given how much is less. Less or more, like that comparison is there. You need to find the difference. So, bigger number minus smaller number. 42.6 and 28 kilometers, it's not, it's a whole number. So, to write the whole number into decimal, you can just write with the 0.0. Now, do the subtraction. Find the difference. 6 and you can borrow, it is 12 and this is 3. 12 minus 8 is 4, 1. So, therefore, 14.6 kilometers. So, finally, what you can write the conclusion? 28 kilometers is 14.6 kilometers less than 42.6 kilometers. One more examples from exercise 2.6, you can see, children, fourth sum. A two-wheeler covers a distance of 55.3 kilometers in 1 liter of petrol. How much distance will it cover in 10 liters of petrol? So, for this you can do multiplication. So, what is the distance covered in 1 liter of petrol? Distance covered in 1 liter of petrol is equal to 55.3 kilometers. Distance covered in how many? 10 liters of petrol. 10 liters of petrol. 1 to many means you need to multiplication. Already you know unitary method, you learnt. 1 to many, you need to multiply. So 55.3 into 10. And you know how to multiply with 10. When you are multiplying with 0 number over 1, the decimal moves right side that many places. So here it will go there. 3 kilometers. Example from exercise 2.6, second question, children. Find the area of a rectangle whose length is 5.7 centimeters and breadth is 3 centimeters. What they are asking here, to find area, they are asking, the figure is rectangle and here length is given. 5.7 centimeters is the number, breadth is given and 3 centimeters is the number. So, if you just mark it like this, it is easy for you to write the statements. So, area of the rectangle they are asking, and they have given, what is given you write? Given length of the rectangle. Length is equal to 5.7 centimeters and the breadth of the rectangle they have given 3 centimeters. Area they are asking us to find. So, area of the rectangle is equal to length into breadth. Length is 5.7 into breadth is 3. And you can just multiply like whole numbers, that is 57 into 3. 57 threes are 171. 171, and you know how to put the decimal for the result. Here in the given question, there is in decimal part, one number is there. So you will also keep the decimal after one digit. So it is centimeter square. Area must be represented in square units. So area of the given rectangle is, conclusion you will write, area of the given rectangle is equal to 17.1 centimeter square. Exercise 2.7, sixth sum you can see children. A vehicle covers a distance of 43.2 kilometers in 2.4 liters of petrol. So how much distance will it cover in 1 liter petrol? So when you want to find the value of one object, you need to divide. Already in unitary method you learnt that. So here you can write distance covered in 2.4 liters of petrol. How much is given? Here this is given, 1 liter we need to find. So 2.4 petrol is equal to 43.2 kilometers. So it can cover 43.2 kilometers with by using 2.4 liters of petrol. So distance, what did they ask you? Distance, how much distance will it cover in 1 liter of petrol? Distance covered in 1 liter of petrol. As per unitary method, many to 1 you need to divide. So 43.2 divided by this number you will be transposing here is equal to. So now you need to write, you can also write this number as like this. Already you learnt how to deal with decimal divided by decimal. You will write this number as fraction, 432 divided by 10 divided by 24 divided by 10. Now again keep the number as it is, 432 divided by 10 into, change the sign as into, write the reciprocal of this number, 10 by 24. 10 gets cancelled, and you can see any table divides both the numbers. 6 table will divide 4 times. Here 6 sevens are 42, and 1 will be there here, so 12, it is 2, 72. And again 4 table 1 time, here 1 time in 7, 3 will be left over, 32 means 18. So it is 18 kilometers. So out of 1 liter of petrol, it can travel 18 kilometers. So you can write the conclusion. Kilometers can be covered by using 1 liter of petrol.